There are four cases we have to deal with in the invoice price. First case, the add-on cost. The loading will be done add-on cost, or sometimes direct invoice price will be given, or sometimes cost price and invoice price both will be given the problem. And last case, profit on sales. These are the four cases we have to deal in what? When the goods are sent on invoice price. It may be add-on cost. Second case, when sometimes they give you what? Direct invoice price. Add-on cost means what? He will give you the cost price is what? 10,000. And he may ask you to add 20% on cost. You are adding what? 20% on cost comes to what? 12,000. This is what? Invoice price. But sometimes what he will say? He will directly say that what? He gives you the direct invoice price, which is already included. The loading is already included in the what? Invoice price. In the third case, cost price and invoice price both will be given. He will give you the cost price about 100 and 10,000 and invoice price about 12,000. Both will be given the problem. And third, fourth case, profit on sales. He will ask you to add on sales. Profit will be added on what? Sales. So this is called what? These are the fourth cases, four cases which we will deal in what? Invoice price.